I just wish we could be together, Tula. I feel like an only child.
Silly Tace. Traveling in style with Princess Leia and all you do is complain. I'll tell you what. I'll join you as soon as I can.
Hurry. I'm so alone.
No, you're not. Look at us. Tell me any distance can come between sisters.
Call me tomorrow, Tula. Don't forget, I love you.
I love you too. Leia Organa's on Sola's to Commander Dreed. With the aid of their criminal class, she's found an Alderaanian nest in a cave system south of the Magine eruption.
Splendid work, Tula. I marvel at your capacity to manipulate your own sister, even as I steel myself against your betrayal to come.
How can you say that, Commander? I've done everything you've asked.
Indeed. You score very high on obedience, but rather low on loyalty.
No, that one. You let him through without scanning him.
I did not, Preserver.
Well, scan him again.
Preserver! Preserver! There's been a breach!
Are you sure? Give me that.
Auxiliary hatch 3, Preserver. Seals open and 3 intruders have entered.
Or someone wants us to believe they have.
You're suggesting we ignore an alarm. I wonder what your motive might be.
I'm saying outright, Mr. COVIS, that it could be a diversion from something bigger, or a charade to draw us out. But what is your insinuation, that the Preserver of Alderaan is conniving with invaders?
Look!
Dispatch a rifle squad.
He's trying to say it nicely, ma'am, but he thinks the local Alderaanians here have gone insane.
Can you blame them? They lost their entire world.
Ma'am, it was our world too.
Then don't get too confident about our mental health.
He says they've cut off communication with anyone outside the compound, which is fine with the Solistans if it cuts the risk of Imperial attention.
Ask Mr. Tivi how a handful of Alderaanians managed to seize this land.
Inopendum Alderaana sorta. Quascuas.
FOJ, we chabwe.
They bought it, ma'am. Pulled their wealth.
Gained from smuggling, no doubt. The cornerstone of Solist economy. I won't ask what your friend Tivi does for a...
Hand over your weapons.
You first. Pathetic. Get up.
What are you going to do?
Enter the compound with you. Not as your prisoner, but as your princess.
You'll never get away with...
Shut up, fool. You're in the presence. Ma'am, in all my days, I never thought I'd see your own subjects threaten you.
Don't get any ideas.
Halt. Throw down your weapons.
Or what? You'll kill me? Don't you recognize me?
I'm warning you.
Stop acting tough. It isn't working. Who's in charge of this sanitarium?
I am. Preserver JORA ASTANE.
And yet, Preserver JORA ASTANE, as an Alderaanian, you answer to me. Princess Leia Organa.
We will see. Follow me. You come to Sollust in an unregistered shuttle.
Which we borrowed from the Rebellion. I am here to gather the survivors of Alderaan.
To deliver them to the Empire? Because we have it on good authority that we're being hunted down like dogs.
We have a ship in orbit. The Lord Jun. It carries an Alderaanian collective we rescued from Naboo. Rescued, not murdered. If you'll allow the droid to upload its coordinates, you can use your spy gear to see for yourself.
All right, but no tricks. COVIS, take what the droid gives us and mine every scrap of data from that ship. Weapons profile, navigation history, transmissions, grab it all.
Or you could accept the word of your princess.
This is the Eyewell, heart of our surveillance operation. It blankets the caverns, the surface, even the moon. You may judge our obsession with surveillance excessive, Princess, but we choose to err on the side of survival.
What were you doing on Sollust in the first place?
Providing cultural services, mostly. Food, education, arts.
For mining guild drudges? Or for smugglers?
What is more shameful, Senator? Those who break Imperial laws, or those who make them?
Let's talk about your shame, hypocrite. Posing as preservers of Alderaan while you ravage what little of our culture is left. You treat our traditions as disposable, our princess as a suspect. And as for the arts, I haven't even seen a trace of anything artistic. Just imperial-style paranoia.
Senator, control your pet, or my guards will.
Don't judge them too harshly, Ivan. These frightened little creatures are Alderaanian to the core, fretting and hiding because they don't know how to fight.
In orbit over Solist, Princess Leia engaged, get this, a smuggler to lead her to their settlement.
Oh, I could listen to your stories for hours, sister. Don't leave anything out.
What the Sith is this?
A replay of a transmission not 3 hours old, Preserver. To the Lord Jun, from an Imperial cruiser.
What? Your Highness, if this is true,
we're harboring a traitor.
Alert! Alert! An Imperial cruiser has entered orbit. Alert!
These are Imperials, right here! Shoot them! Shoot to kill!
Oh, great.
Stop! Damage that equipment, I will have your head. Dispatch a squad to head them off at the bottom.
What are you doing, ma'am?
Keep me covered.
Leia, to the ship Lord Jun. Leave orbit now and jump to light speed.
Your Highness, we're not about to abandon you.
Wait, sensors are picking something up. We see it, ma'am.
Go!
Ma'am, we need to keep moving.
Just a moment. R2, can you hear me?
Report!
Detecting a Sentinel-class landing craft near Planetfall. We're about to be raided by stormtroopers.
I want all hands distributing weapons. No, wait. All hands except the squad that lies in wait for the princess.
Ma'am, I think they've given up the chase.
Probably afraid for their precious equipment. At any rate, someone's surely following. Remotely.
Do you have any idea where we're going?
Through them, it seems. Get cover! Amateurs firing wild, hoping I'll hit something.
At this rate, they're sure to, ma'am.
Can you aim your weapon?
I'd need a little more room for that, ma'am.
Then we're both pinned. R2, you made it! Ivan, on my signal, dive for that hatch! Now!
What do we do? Go after them?
No, we wouldn't last an hour among the rock renders.
And neither will they.
R2, do you see any way out at all?
Pigs. When did polluting a natural waterway become the Alderaanian way? If our culture ends up in the hands of this lot...
It won't. They'll be slaughtered soon, and we're stuck down here, powerless to stop it.
Never seen you give up hope, ma'am.
Hope led me to the rebellion, and Alderaan paid for that. Now my hope has led the Empire here. I don't think the galaxy can survive much more hope from me.
Do not hesitate. If you see a glint of armor, if you hear the stamp of boots, open fire. But save a blast for Leia Organa, traitor of Alderaan.
Ma'am, you know I'm not your biggest fan.
Thank you, Ivan. You always know what to say.
But you mustn't blame yourself for...
Droid! Hey, come back!
I don't believe it! The little rust bin's deserting us!
Wrong, Ivan, don't you see? R2 has a plan.
Oh! Hear it, ma'am? The battle's commenced.
Ivan, that flash! I think it's... R2! Rockman! Smart droid.
Ma'am, am I missing something? What is smart about letting yourself be chased by giant angry monsters?
He's not being chased. He's hurting them. Help me steer them towards the wall.
Ma'am, I'm not sure about this. Aren't the beasts a danger to all of us?
They're rock renders, not flesh eaters. They can't resist the mouthfeel of dense minerals such as stormtrooper armor.
Oh, good plan.
Our link to the ground is dead, sir.
Then so is my platoon.
Shall I dispatch another, sir? Two?
No. I'd rather see which world the princess dashes off to next. Perhaps she can teach our so-called fearsome empire a thing or two about combat.
Borne. So young.
I'm sorry, Jorah.
Everyone, look! Take a good, long look at this woman. And kneel before the Princess of Alderaan.
I'd be honored if you would join our mission. All of you.
The honor is ours, Your Highness. You came to us in good faith, and we repaid you with suspicion. We ask you to show us who we are again.
On the contrary, if you would please be good enough to preserve a measure of your suspicion.
It seems we have a spy to catch.